lovely, but you're still gonna have to do some typing.
What?
Thank you. What's going down?
My socks won't stay up. I'm gonna put a rubber band around them.
That's not good for you. That can cut off your circulation.
I have no circulation. Wherever my blood is, that's it.
Joe hasn't checked in yet.
No, he's still in court, Barney.
That's right, court.
There's an article here all about Nick.
Hey, Barney, you don't think my gambling's compulsive, do you?
Compulsive? I don't know that I'd say that. You do spend an enormous amount of time on that stuff, you know.
So much so that one might think that more substantial matters might suffer for lack of attention. See?
Hey, look, man, it's all here. I mean, it all goes back to a negative self-image and deep-seated guilt feelings. You know, I mean, you do it to punish yourself and to play out your masochistic tendencies.
I'm not the only compulsive one around here, you know.
Oh, yeah?
I've been trying to remember the last time I didn't see one of those Roman candles sticking out of your mouth.
Oh, man, I just smoke because I enjoy it.
Sure.
I just happen to be one of those people who looks good with a cigarette.
Harris, I'll bet you a month of night duty that I can quit gambling easier than you can quit smoking.
Oh, man, you got to be kidding.
Japanese got a lot of willpower. We draw fish.
You like it?
No, we don't.
Hey, look, Harry, personal discipline is my middle name.
All right. As of now, I quit gambling.
You're on. As of this moment, I quit smoking.
I think it's important to talk. I was listening. I just assumed you'd be finished by the time I closed the door.
I was caught.
Humiliating.
Why would that?
I don't know. The minute I hit the stand, I got
nervous.
I knew everything in my head that I wanted to say, but I couldn't seem to express yourself.
Yeah.
What happened to the case? What happened to the case?
The judge called a recess so I could have time to get my facts straight.
Relax, take it easy, everything's gonna go over.
I just can't talk in front of people.